Super Pedestrian was founded by MIT engineers and urban planners with one goal in mind: to make getting around cities safer and more accessible for everyone.
In 2020, following years of development, we debuted the Link scooter. It's the safest and most stable scooter for users of all experience levels. Today, we provide essential transportation services to over 40 cities around the world, and we have an unparalleled safety record.
Building the best scooter in the industry is just the beginning, because safety means safety for everyone.
We acknowledge that rider misbehavior can be an issue. It all has to do with not knowing where the scooter is and what it is doing. GPS is an imperfect tool, especially in dense urban environments where the signal bounces off of buildings. If you don't know where a scooter is or how it's being ridden, you can't discourage a rider from riding on a sidewalk or taking it the wrong way down a one-way street. We at Super Pedestrian have the technology to detect and correct in real time rider misbehavior.
With pedestrian protection, we take a three-pronged approach to safety. First, in real time, we detect all manners of unsafe riding. Second, we use active safety control to either slow or stop the scooter. And third, we give the rider specific feedback to make the education stick.
Pedestrian defense prevents sidewalk riding, full stop. It also detects and prevents wrong way riding and aggressive swerving. Finally, it enforces precise parking at the end of a ride.
Superfusion is the technology that makes pedestrian defense possible. We take raw data from GPS and data from many other sensors and blend it all on the vehicle in real time using machine learning. That's how we get the industry's best location accuracy.
Using these high-frequency measurements allows us to know with greater accuracy than before, not just where the scooter is, not just where the scooter is being parked, but how the scooter is moving in real time. This makes active safety and real pedestrian protection a reality today.
At Super Pedestrian, where there's a culture of constant improvement and safety obsession, you have the best of both worlds, this engineering rigor, as well as this urban planning mindset that's just driven by the pure love of cities.